Tawana, you look absolutely fantastic today.
Thank you. So do you.
Thank you so much.
And so all you lovely people out there in the audience. Woo-hoo! Is everyone excited for the teaser? I'm super excited. Are you guys excited? Lovely.
Everybody is so happy, they're taking a selfie also of themselves. I'm very happy. Okay. So I have to ask you a question, Tamanna. I have seen glimpses of the teaser. Okay? And you are doing some fantastic action sequences. Are you ready to be the generation's new action figure?
दरअसल ये फिल्म में मेरा किरदार पूरी तरह से अलग है. शायद इसके पहले जो पीरियड फिल्म मैंने की है, जो सबने बहुत ही जिसको सबने बहुत ही प्यार दिया है, बहुत ही सराहा है, उसके बाद मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि सायरा के साथ मेरा नाम जुड़ा. बिकॉज सायरा इज़ अ स्टोरी दैट पीपल शुड नो अबाउट. इट्स अबाउट एन हीरो दैट पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट एंड शुड नो अबाउट फ्रॉम द फ्रीडम फाइट दैट वी हैड. सो बहुत गर्व होता है, बहुत खुशी है कि आज मैं इस फिल्म का हिस्सा हूँ. And I can't wait. जब आप टीजर देखेंगे, I hope आपको पसंद आए. And yeah,
we're waiting for the film also. So we're waiting over here only for the release of the film also. Thank you so much, Tamanna. Can we please give a huge round of applause to Tamanna? The next person to come on stage is a leading name in the Kannada film industry. Is a star with a phenomenal journey of over 2 decades, transitioning from TV to cinema. One of the few Kannada stars to successfully star in films of other languages. Can we please put our hands up together for Sudeep?
Action!
Today the stage is going to witness a lot of handsome and pretty faces. It's going to be too much for us to take. Sudeep, I have to ask you this question. You being a huge star yourself, you know, how easy or tough was it for you to share screen space with such big stars, such mega stars?
Good evening. Stardom, I don't think, is for those who believe that acting is performance is not all about stardom. If you look at the poster, the biggest is right here, Mr. B. I don't think we all can cope up to anything of their achievements, and I guess sharing spaces with such wonderful people and actors from all across is a best thing that can happen to any actor.
Would you pinch yourself every day on set that I'm working on this finally?
Come oh my again, God. I didn't hear you.
Would you pinch yourself on set to believe that this is true, this is finally happening to you as well?
Every time we would look into the mirror after getting ready, it was difficult to believe it was us. So much of beard, so much of what we are not, carrying ourselves, and you know, the costumes weighing so much of heaviness, I guess, you know. The best part is some days, couple of days, when the war sequences are happening, I guess, every time we met another actor, it would take a little more fewer seconds to understand who that person is. You know, it was
who are you fighting with?
Everybody. Literally ourselves later. You know, so it's very difficult to identify people at times, you know, with all the get-up and other things. But it was fun because it's such a magnanimous film, and I guess doesn't happen every day. So when you get an opportunity to be a part of it, I think we should just close our eyes and be a part of it.
I just have to thank you for being a part of it too. So thank you so much, Sudeep.
Thank you, ma'am.
The next person who's going to come on stage is a member of the parliament, a major hand in giving Bhojpuri cinema pan-India recognition. With a career spanning over 3 decades, he has starred in Hindi, Telugu, Kannada, Tamil and Bhojpuri films. Can we please put our hands up together for the very, very charismatic Ravi Kishan. A very good afternoon to you, Ravi sir. How are you today?
Hi. I'm very fine. I'm very. Pranam, आपको सब लोगों कैसे हैं आप लोग? मैं अच्छा हूँ, आप कैसे हैं?
नमस्ते, मैं बहुत अच्छी हूँ और आपसे ये पूछना है, आप एक 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 प्रकार के एक मैड साइंटिस्ट हैं सर. मतलब लो बजट फिल्म, बिग बजट फिल्म, स्क्रिप्ट्स में अलग, मतलब हर चीज, स्टोरी लाइन, प्लॉट्स, हर प्रकार का सिनेमा कर लेते हैं आप और इतनी बखूबी से कर लेते हैं आप. हाउ वॉज इट वर्किंग ऑन दिस वन?
मैं थोड़ा अघोरी समझती हूँ, मैं अवघड़ हूँ, तो मैं अघोरी टाइप का कलाकार हूँ. आप कहीं मैं कोई भी रूप धारण कर सकता हूं, और आप मुझे, आप लोग सब लोगों ने मुझे कई सालों से देखा है, 600 फिल्में कर ली, अनगिनत रूप है मेरे. थैंक यू.
अब पानी की तरह बिल्कुल जिस भी इसमें चले जाते हैं बस उसका ही रूप ले लेते हैं.
आई एम जस्ट ग्रेटफुल फॉर साउथ. मैं सुरेंद्र रेड्डी सर को, ही इज नॉट हियर, ही इज माई गॉड फादर. एक फिल्म थी रेस गुर्रम, मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि मैं साउथ में मुझे इतना प्यार मिलेगा. एंड देन दैट फिल्म वॉज अ बिग हिट. देन आई वर्क विद किच्चा सर, तमन्ना जी के साथ, आई लवली फ्रेंड. अभी हम लोगों ने एक तमिल फिल्म की, संग तमिल विजय सेतुपति सर के साथ. अभी डे फॉर यस्टरडे वी फिनिश लास्ट रैपअप किया उसका. सो गॉड इज बीन रियली काइंड. एंड मेगा स्टार के साथ ये मौका मिल गया. यू नो हम इनके बड़े बहुत बड़े फैन रहे हैं. इनफैक्ट प्रतिबंध एक फिल्म आई थी, मेगा स्टार से इतना सीखने मिला. दिस इज लाइक बहुत अच्छा लगा सायरा के साथ जुड़ के.
You're always the humble one. Thank you so much for being a part of this. Thank you so much,
sir. Thank you,
ma'am. The next person coming on stage is the production designer, the man who worked on Ek Deewana Tha Shaitan David and has given us huge films in Tamil and Hindi, together close to around 50 films, a massive film with so much scale and excitement. Can we please put our hands together for the production designer of Saira Narasimha Reddy, Rajeevan sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Hi, good afternoon.
It's on.
Hi.
I have to ask you, this is a very, very big film with lots and lots of things happening in it. It's very dynamic. I just have to ask you, sir, it must have been exciting and challenging at the same time. What right. was more, excitement or the challenges?
Both together.
Both together. Yeah. Any one day that you would like to describe for our media or anything that you would really like to, any anecdote which happened on sets?
One thing I would say, I slept for about 2 weeks after the shoot, the complete shoot, yeah.
Straight up.
Yeah.
My God, that's fabulous. Yeah. That is Rajeevan sir, the production designer of Saira Narasimha Reddy. Can we please clap for him? Thank you very much, guys. Bringing together the next person on stage. A musical genius who brought new sound to Indian cinema, one of the most versatile talents in the country, a national award winning musician. This man has definitely made a mark. His name is, can we please put our hands up together for Amit Trivedi?
Action!
Amit, now you have to like pose because now you're a model, full model. Now start posing in like all the kind of model poses that there are. You have worked so hard on your body, you worked so hard on your music, you worked so hard on this film also. Now what was the challenge of composing music for a film which is going to be released in 5 different languages?
Good evening, first of all. This is actually my debut in Telugu cinema.
Exactly.
It's my first film in that regional language, and I can't be more happy and proud that I've been part of such an amazing film where we have such amazing star cast, amazing producers, Chiranjeevi sir, Ram Charan sir. It's such an honor to be part of this amazing film and the journey. And the challenge, of course, the challenge is only the language. Music has no language,
that's right.
As we all know. Only the language of understanding things, but the director, the writers, they made it so easy and simple for me that I understood. They made sure that I understood each and everything before I got going.
We're looking forward to the music, Amit Trivedi, with every film that you get associated with. So thank you so much for creating magic that you do create.
Thank you so much.
Can we please clap for Amit Trivedi once again? And can we please put our hands up together for a filmmaker known for his unique spin to the simplest of stories? He has delivered only the best through his journey. He actually creates extravagant films in the action space, which gives him an edge because he understands the audience too well. Can we please put up our hands together for the man who actually directed this mad big film, Surinder Reddy. The man behind, guys, we can clap a little bit more. Thank you very much. A very good afternoon to you, sir.
So good afternoon, everyone.
You have been a little nervous, but we are nervous. How did you even manage all these people together? Such a big, big, big star cast together.
Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, so I can't speak much.
That's absolutely okay. We are glad that you gave us this film. And I just have to ask you that, you know, putting together with so many talents in one film, was it difficult at all, or did you manage pretty well?
No, I don't difficult. I managed very well. So, because all artists cooperate very well. So, my producer, my hero, Chiranjeevi sir. So, that's why I did this film.
बस आप सेट पे आते गए और काम होता गया.
Yeah.
Beautiful. The humble, मतलब इतने humble हैं. This is something that we have to learn from the entire Telugu film industry. You guys are so modest and humble. We just learn to become better human beings and get good films. So that's a win-win situation. Can you please clap for Surinder Reddy, guys?
Thank you.
Can we please put our hands up together for a director, an actor, and most importantly, a producer whose sheer motivation is to bring subtle, sometimes not so subtle, beautiful stories to the audience. He always receives critical and mass acclaim. This man does not know how to stop. This man does not want to stop. Thank God he does not want to stop. Can we please put our hands up together for Farhan Akhtar? Hello, Farhan. Good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon.
You have been working so hard and you've been working so hard to bring good things to us. I have to ask you this question that, you know, you're crossing cultural boundaries with this film. What exactly went in your mind? Was it planned or did you think that this is going to come to you and we'll wait for the right opportunity, the right film?
Well, of course, the right opportunity did present itself with this film. But I think more importantly, when I was growing up, I grew up on a very healthy diet of movies that were not just Hindi movies. You know, my mom had a great collection of movies that were from all different parts of the world in different languages. And you get to learn something about different cultures, about different identities. And when you watch those films, you know, and I do feel that right now, the world, the way it is, I mean, we're in a place where there seems to be a growing number of boundaries being put up. So it's nice that people in art and people in film are tearing boundaries down and exchanging films and exchanging creative and cultural ideas.
Thank you so much, Farhan. Thank you so much. Can we please call upon the next person, an inspiring entrepreneur, an exceptional producer. He takes risks. He plunges to bring us films that are etched in our memories forever. Dil Chahta Hai completed 18 years a couple of days ago. Of course, Farhan was also responsible for it. But this man was also responsible and he had his birthday. So belated happy birthday to Ritesh Sidwan. Can we please call upon Ritesh on stage?
Hi.
How was your birthday?
Very nice. Thank you.
What a gift that you're giving us instead of receiving one yourself.
Sorry, I didn't get it.
What a gift you're giving us instead of receiving one yourself.
Thank you.
Well, I have to ask you, Ritesh, too many successful films. There's too much success riding on your shoulders. You're working too hard for giving us all these stories, you know. Now, I want to ask you, was it the mega star scene which was there in this film that made you say yes to this film? Or was it the sheer subject?
You know, to be honest, it was purely on that line when Ram sent us the link of what the film was. And it was a story of an unsung hero, forgotten hero of this country based on a true life. So I think that attracted us the most to it. And then I saw some parts of the film and I was really moved by what it was. And that's when we decided that this is a story which should be even, you know, told here and, you know, share it with the audience in this part of the country as well.
Ready to inspire the entire generation once again. Thank you so much, Ritesh.
Thank you.
Can we please call upon one of the biggest stars of India? Well, before that, can we please call upon... So, you know what, we go to theatres and we watch movies. Of course, the movies are made by directors and the entire production. And then there's the cast and everything. And then these movies are etched in our memories. But how do we get the movies? Because of distributors. Sometimes we fail to say thank you to them. So can we please call upon this man who's been distributing films that we have managed to keep with us, very, very close to our heart. Anil Thadani on stage, guys. A little bit to the forward, just, yeah, thank you very much. Hates the limelight. Anil, sir, I have to ask you this question. Well, first of all, good afternoon. Thank you so much for giving us this film. Also, you are distributing Saho, and then there's another monster that you're presenting, which is Saira Nasrima Reddy. Are you a risk taker? Matlab, aag mein haath dalne mein maze aate hain, ya phir, what exactly is the scene?
So I don't think it's too much of a risk because with the kind of scale and the budget that these films have had and they have ample amount of commerce in them, they generally turn out to be good at the box office than not. And I think the risk is actually taken by the producers who invest so much of money, and hats off to them to putting in so much dedication and the financial risk that they take. I think it's hats off to them.
Well, thank you so much for distributing it and presenting it to us again, and being very humble and kind about that also. So can we please put our hands up together for Anil Thadani? The next person who's going to come on stage is one of the biggest stars of India, following the mega star dad's footsteps into filmdom, but marking a mark of his own. He has actually tried to get bigger things done for his father. It's time to please put our hands up together for this sensational star, Ram Charan. Can we please put our hands up together for Ram Charan, guys? Thank you very much. Guys, if you all could just come a little ahead. Thank you very much. Hello, Ram Charan. How are you today?
Hello, ma'am.
I just have to ask you this now. You've done several things in your career so far, but the tables have sort of turned in this one. Hena, I want to ask you, what's the difference between working with the megastar and the father at home? What are the differences?
Hello, everyone. It's definitely not the same. The man is completely different once he puts his makeup on. That is, in few minutes, he completely transforms. And because I can't handle that man once he's on makeup, I keep my sisters at home. He's better off handled by the women of the house.
Thank you so much for producing this film and bringing it to us. And I have to ask everybody to put your hands up together for this man who has defined an era of Telugu cinema, massive influence on an entire generation of film personalities and cinegoers together, taking the audience into visual treats every time he came on screen, a man of the masses in the true sense of it. Coming back to cinema after almost a decade, keeping the audience still in awe through his style, skill and charisma, a megastar then, a megastar now, a megastar forever. Can we please put our hands up together for Chiranjeevi, sir? Very good afternoon, sir. It is an honor to share the stage space with you.
Thank you.
I have to say, you're just looking younger by the minute, and it is... I don't know. What do you do? We don't know. We don't even want to know that. So I'll just get into the drill. I'll just get into the questions. What did it take to become Saira Narasimha Reddy?
It is an untold story about an unsung hero. So I want to bring this content to Pan India, because all the Indians should know about Narasimha Reddy. It was lying with me, this story, since almost 1.5 decades. Because of the budget constraints, I couldn't dare to make this movie. Now Charan and Saira, Surendra Reddy, they came forward to make this movie at Pan India level. I'm so happy. Finally, my dream came true.
Sir, after 10 years, you're coming back to the film industry. After 10 years, you're coming back into a film. And the Hindi audience is also going to get a glimpse of the superstar, the megastar that you have. What message would you like to give to the Hindi audiences?
Yeah, this is the story every Indian should see. That's what I told. And I feel it is my responsibility to bring this story at India level. And since I have the beautiful content with me, I thought this is the best time to come to Bollywood as well as all other Indian languages. So Narasimha Reddy made me to come back again into this Pan India.
We're just happy, sir. That's all I have to say. We're very glad, very happy, ecstatic for the release of the film. We are going to ask this massive star cast and the producers to just take a tiny seat over here so that we can show the teaser to the entire media. And then, of course, open the questions. You will be able to take questions. You will be able to take pictures after also. So we'll see the preview, and then after that, we'll do. the photo up.
Let's go. Let's
so
go.
If you could just take a seat, thank you very much. Call upon everybody back on stage. Everyone, not like everybody. The producers, Vijay Sethupathi, Tamanna, Sudeep, Ravi Kishan. The mic's coming to you.
First of all, congratulations to the entire team. This is Simran Singh here from First Post. The teaser looks epic from each and every frame. So my question to Megastar. Sir, it's good to have you back on screen. And this is the, I guess after 1992, Aaj Ka Gundra, this is the Hindi film that we are watching. So what's the reason behind this absence, sir?
I don't know why this gap has come, because I don't get any proper content to come back again. So that might be the reason. And then of late, I stopped film acting and I went to politics. So for 10 years I was there, and again in 2016 I started working. So I thought with this film I should come back to Bollywood. So that's the reason.
It's great to have you back, sir. Farhan, sir, my question is to you. And first of all, congratulations for presenting another epic movie after KGF.
Thank you very much.
So my question to you, sir, it's the film is releasing on 2nd of October. And along with your friends, Hrithik Roshan's War. So, what's your take on that?
Well, there's also Tiger Shroff, who's my friend.
Sure.
So, let's call all my friends. No? But the fact is that, you know, I think now we should go beyond this whole thing of like two films cannot release on a day. I think there's enough screens, there's enough of an audience for two films to release on a day and do well. The people who have made that film are absolutely happy with the film that they've made. I'm sure it's a great film. We wish them all the best. As I'm sure that they wish us. And we just hope that the audiences will go in and see both films. You know, that's what we can hope for. I don't look at it in any other way beyond that.
Here at the center. Hi. My name is Anketa and I'm from Republic. First of all, amazing teaser and I got goosebumps. So congratulations to all the team for that. My question to you is, Chiranjeevi ji, aapse. You know, two mega stars together coming for the first time, Chiranjeevi ji and Amitabh Bachchan together. How was it on the sets? Too much of talent flowing, I can say.
He is my real life mentor, and it happened even in the film. And I feel there is only one and only mega star, that is Amitabh Bachchan. That is nobody's near to him. So I don't consider, but thank you. You mentioned that. And working with him is an amazing experience. So I'm really indebted to him a lot, because just I asked when my director wanted him to be my guru in this film. So that character is a special character. So he insisted me, if it is Amitabh Bachchan, nothing like that. I said, I try. I just called him. I want to talk to him. No, tell me please what you want. I want you to be in my film. Ramchand is making this Saira, and it's a wonderful subject. And I want you to be my guru character. It's a special character. Maybe maximum 1 week time will take. He said immediately, Chiranjeevi, you don't ask anything, you never ask anything. Since you are asking, I said, I'll say yes. And he, so great. And immediately he responded. He said, send your team to me. I want to discuss the rest of the things. And I sent director and other people, I sent them. And immediately he said, yes. I'm so happy. Really, my heartfelt thanks to the Indian megastar, Amitabh Bachchanji.
Thank you so much, sir. I think it'll be a treat to watch both of you together. Thank you.
Hi, Ritesh. Ritesh here. There's a question for you. You got us, you know, you guys got us KGF, and you presented the entire film in a grand way, and now you guys are part of this grand film. So what's the selection process? How do you guys select, you know, these films? And secondly, will we see you producing a South Indian film, a collaboration, you know, in a big way with Hindi film actors, and this some presenting in a much grander way?
Like I said, firstly, I think the content when Charan, Anil spoke to us, and Charan had this idea of, you know, taking the film beyond just the South market and the South languages. I saw the trailer and like the teaser which you're seeing now. I think it's a story which was of an unsung hero. It's like the first rebel against the British set in the 18th century. So I really liked what I saw. And then he took me through, I had not seen the film at that point. He took me through what the film was and I saw various portions of it and I was completely like in love with it. And I said, okay, this is something we should do. And I was glad that he, you know, like chose us to actually present the film. So it worked the other way. After seeing the material, we were really hopeful that he'll say that you guys should present it. So thank you. But that was there. And yes, why not? I mean, if we get a script and we can collaborate on a film, which right from the script level, rather than just coming on, we are completely open to that.
Hi, Farhan. On your left. On your left. Hi. Hi. Faridun from Balunangama. So Farhan, you're saying that there are enough screens that we have. See, we are having around 5,000 screens for Hindi. And you've experienced it with Rais and...
Right. I think your question is very detailed. You should ask Anil Thadani this question.
Okay. I think I can ask both of you and Ritesh as well. I think Anil Thadani can answer as well. So the idea is that even with Rais and Kabil came together, so there was a day when I think you guys had around 26 crores in a day and it was running to capacity. If there were more screens, you could have done more business. We've seen it in Mission Mangal and Batla House. Mission Mangal Sunday was extraordinary. But if more screens were there, the business would have been higher. So what efforts do you think should be done to just raise the number of screens? Because China is way ahead of us and we are just not doing enough maybe.
You have multiple questions in your first question, huh? So we'll have to
think. And you've also answered it in your question.
No, but I think ultimately you guys will have to take the initiative. We can say, but the initiative has to come from you guys.
You know, see, regarding the theatres, you're absolutely right. It is something we've, when we went and met our government recently, just before the elections, and when the GST issue was there, and we went and spoke to them, and I think they have understood what happens with cinemas. And what, especially in your rural city towns, because there are either we are over-screened in Mumbai city and Delhi, where you'll have more screens, and there are a lot of places where we don't have screens. Yeah. So I think they've understood that. And like China, like you're absolutely right, China and India were on par till 2011 when we had the same average number of screens for the population, and they have obviously grown a lot. So I think, yes, there is a plan in place. But again, when you are talking about Rais or you're talking about Kabil, which released the same day, I think both were good films. If somebody went and saw Kabil on Thursday, they went and saw Rais the next day. So it's not that I did not get tickets and there was one box office you mentioned was 25 crores and the other was... I think as long as both films are something which they want to watch, they'll go and watch it. It's not that because I've seen one, I won't see the other. Right? So I don't think we have that issue of worrying, like even what Farhan said earlier, both will be good films, people will want to watch both. I mean, I'm sure you must have gone to in a week and watched two movies, right? You wouldn't only go to one film if they were there.
It's so also I don't accessibility. Think many a times people want to watch it, but the cinema screens are, especially in the smaller cities, as you've rightly said.
Yeah,
the,
but you can the, go next
the
day.
Cinema no? screens are less. They're not enough cinema screens maybe, and because of that, people are unable to see it.
I think they'll watch it the next day, and if it's not available on that screen, I'm sure it'll be available. It's not that it's never happened that in the same town or in the same pin code, you'll not find another screen. I don't think that's ever happened. So it's at the most will be a little more of effort. And I think if the movie is that exciting, you'll put in that little extra effort till we can have more screens like China. Right?
So Mr. Thadani, you'd like to say something to that?
So I think the capacities actually come into play only for that one day, which is a holiday. The rest of the weekdays, there is ample room for two or maybe even three films to survive. So yeah, but if there were more screens, it would be better. So I think that's for the exhibitors to answer that question.